and greenery.
But not real greenery. But it looks really real. And you're even getting some cute little ornaments as well. This is the Kringle Express set of two classic alpine lit potted arrangements. 44% off a clearance sale price. So you're saving, let's see, this works out to $9.50 each. Wow, because you're getting two. Okay, that's an amazing deal. Tuck these in a cute little bookcase, in the foyer, on the mantle. I love it. You can set them at different heights with little pedestals or little boxes. You can wrap a little present and set one a little bit higher. But talk about getting a lot of decoration bang for your buck. Okay, we do have a choice. This is the red choice, and it's gonna come with the little red pots. We have about 500 in the red choice, and then you're getting red and gold ornaments and the lights. And then we also have a silver choice. That one's more limited. We only have about 300 remaining there. And then that one will have the silver ornaments as well as the lights. H219702 is your item number. Andrea Corbeau is still here and a design expert. If you're just joining us, we're talking about Kringle Express, which is our signature line here at QVC. And I would imagine these are those pieces that are, it's like a little design hack, whereas if you have that little area where there's nothing there, but you need something, these are perfect.
You're right. These are perfect for those small spaces, or even perfect gifts for people that maybe live in small areas where they don't want to put up a whole tree. They want something table side. These are for indoor use. And like you said, there's a choice of either the red or the silver, and that will tell you what color your pot will be and also what color your accent ornaments will be that are on your cute little spruce tree. So these are just easy and fun and sweet. And I love to give these types of gifts to people like teachers, or it's a great way to give gift cards. If you want to hang them like little ornaments on this little tree, it's such a nice way to add a little something to a gift card. But what's really cool about all of these is that they have the option to either have white lights, like I'm showing here, or colored lights. And there's just a switch right here on the bottom. And that's why we call them color flips, because you can flip it so easily between the colored light and the warm white light.
Okay, I had no idea that you could have either or. Usually it's a choice of, it's like, do you want the red pot with the multi lights or the white lights? You get both?
Yes, so easy to switch it. So if you like the white lights today and you wanna switch it to the colored lights tomorrow, you can do that. Or if the grandkids come over and they really love the colored lights, you just literally just flip the switch and there's a 6-hour timer built in regardless of which way you light them. So just sweet little trees that you can put anywhere.
They are so, and look at how realistic the branches are. I mean, if you see this, you think, oh, that's real, because look, it's like this right here is a little bit lighter. These branches are a little bit darker. That's how real trees are. And even look at the bark here. I cannot believe these work out to $9.50 each. I love your idea for teachers, or for if you're giving someone a gift card, just to, instead of just handing them the gift card, you give them something else that they will bring out year after year after year, and they'll have it. I mean, the teacher might have it in their classroom. Or, you know, you could give this as a hostess gift too. You know, when you're going to someone's house and you can bring a bottle of wine, which would be nice, but then it's gone after that night. Bring something like this, and then they can't. I know we all have that one space where we're just like, just need something, but like, but
something.
What?
Yeah, exactly. I like putting things this size. They stand about a foot tall. And they're about, if you spread these branches out, they'll maybe spread to about 9 inches. But the base is much more narrow. And I just want to show you how it fits into a standard pedestal. So I like to put these on the edges of my mantle. Say I have ornaments or greens or something on the mantle, but I just need something for the ends to kind of anchor it. These are so cute. And like I said, they're all lit and they're decorated with little coordinating ornaments. You could certainly add more little ornaments if you wanted to, but they're just such a sweet way to add that light and that natural look, but with a faux plant virtually anywhere in your home.
I love that idea. We have a Lennox creche that my mom has given us. Each year she gives us a new addition to it, and it pretty much takes up the whole mantle, but there's only a little differentiation between the height of things. So I love that idea of having these flanking it, because you get that little bit of greenery, you get the little bit of light, maybe even put them on a pedestal or a book or like a little, you know, box or something. And then it gives you that different height, that different texture. And then I love that they're on a timer too, because that's what I do with all my lights around, well, throughout the year. It's not just the holidays. I have them on a timer. And then as the lights come down, as the sun goes down, I'll walk past a room like, oh, they're on and they're so pretty.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of
timers. If you are interested in the red choice, we have 450 remaining and 250 in the silver. That's the one that you're seeing on your screen. Either one really will go so beautifully with anyone's decor, so you don't have to worry about knowing what their decor is to give this as a gift. You're saving almost 45% off of the QVC, 40% off of the QVC price, $18.98 for the two, $9.50 each, or an easy pay of $6.33. So a lot of our newer pieces are gonna ship out. We're just saying, you know, it's an advanced order. It's gonna ship out this day. This one you're gonna get, but once they're gone. We're not gonna be able to get any more of these back in. So again, your choice of the red, and you're holding the silver, Andrea. And again, each one, no matter what color you choose, goes from the warm white to the multicolored. I love that you don't have to choose.
Exactly, and you're getting two. So
and you're getting
two for yourself, split them up, give out as two gifts. Either way, you can't go wrong. These are just so easy and sweet and fun to decorate with.
And even though they're a clearance price, you still have through the end of January 2022 to be able to return them. So have them ready to go as gifts or just that extra little special piece that you need to decorate. Andrea, thank you so much.
Of course.
So we started the show with our today's bonus buy. It's an illuminated inflatable snow globe with a